What have you with the man now go work?
You want say man bleach first night in ice time, man tired, I man now go pan sleep to the inner side.
Well, I remember Friday payday in the start.
Oh, what time you have there?
And I'm a quarter to you.
I'm on a forward.
Why when one work nowadays? They can't get no pay, as I would say. And they say that slavery abolished long time ago, you know. Monday is a slavery day, Tuesday is a working day, and Wednesday is a hustling day, and Thursday is Ben Johnson day, and Friday you get your pay, you hear what my brother would say, and Saturday is a shopping day, and Sunday is a resting day. And so you get a little dunny and you put it in your pocket and you scrub it and you dump it like an alabama, or rub it on the line of it, you feel the wheel, go be the fine, I see you wiggle, 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 and you wiggle and you whine. Just up in your stripe and your clocks and your arrow and your tripe and your clocks and your... Put your ratchet by your waist and your mafia by your face, you are stupid. Do you know? Cause a Monday is a slave. Slaving down the line as I would tell you, people, people, baby. Slave is back again as I would tell it to you, baby. Yeah. And Monday slaving again as I would say. Slaving begin on a Monday as I would tell it to you. Monday is a slaving day, Tuesday is a working day, and Wednesday is a hustling day, and Thursday is Ben Johnson day, and Friday you get your pay, you hear what my brother would say, the shopping man a fat day, and now you rest on a Sunday, also you slave on a Monday, and then you work on a Tuesday. And your hustle on a Wednesdays, I would tell it to you. Ben Johnson day on a Fridays, I would say. My mistake on a Thursdays, I would tell you. Monday's a shopping day, Sunday's a resting day. Down the line is I would tell you. You keep you rocking and you feel so fine. I would say, and they say that slavery abolished some time ago, you know. Like you're not a bummer.